All right, let's see what we have to do.
How about this contest? From Monday to 23rd to the November 30th, go on and perform to AMC Theater. As long as your entry can be selected, but you don't know if you're naughty or nice until you receive your prize. 10 winners will receive a nice prize pack worth $400. The 90 naughty winners will get something else entirely.
Let's see. Let's see what happens. Hopefully he doesn't kill me. Or attack me. I'll kill him.
We stay here too long, we're gonna get sick. Need some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is incredible.
It is a significant first step, but it still only works on one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude. You're welcome to make use of my lab, or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Sorry, I'm rather busy right now.
Protect and serve.
What a horrible smell.
Might come back later and loot him up. That's cool that it worked. See what they want.
How can a machine believe it's alive?
I don't know either.
I heard you gave those muties at Fort
Halen
something to
you
think
still
about.
Here? I'm pretty certain I gave you a mission to complete. Can't wait to see what you bring back. The location sounded very promising. We still have so much to learn about the mistakes we made in the past and how to prevent us from repeating them.
Scribe Halen.
Bring me that artifact so I can pack it up and get it ready for transfer. It's so exciting being new to the Commonwealth. There must be so much technology.
Alright, I have to try to remember what the heck she gave me.
Out there that our scribes haven't seen yet.
I'm gonna guess it's up here. Guessed wrong. These dang cutscenes, or whatever, loading scenes.
Let me guess.
Hey there.
Reporting for duty, sir.
What's the mission?
Research patrol. I'm collecting data, and you're watching my back, sir.
Let's do this.
Roger that. This is the area. Lead on, sir.
Hopefully this works, because I don't want to walk that far. Let's see what we can do. Thank you.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
My duty shift was long, but I'm glad we're making a difference out here.
What the hell? Did I dump the key off somewhere? Terminal. What?
Maybe utilizing stealth. How interesting. You must die now. Damage.
I am equipped with the most sensors available. I will find you.
I know you're still there.
Your destruction is inevitable. Of violence.
Bravo!
any hostile.
My target has disappeared.
Here I am. Took you long enough. Sorry, I have some stuff to do. Like what? Couple things. Alright. So, I don't.
You cannot escape detection for.
Okay, I'm confused.
Got it.
Okay, my town, the happiness is going down again. It's a trophy for 100%. I don't know what else they want. Food is 20. There's 17 people. Food is 20. Water's 21. Power's 58. Defense is 127. Beds is 22. And my happiness is going down.
Yeah, I don't know.
But I can't figure out.
Well, that's what I was telling you the other day. They keep telling me,
if they return,
oh, we don't have enough beds. We don't have enough beds. But I have 11 people there and almost 20 beds. Like, I don't know what the hell else I'm supposed to do.
Oh, but if this thing keeps acting stupid, I'll beat the game and be done with it. Like, I don't know what they're all, like, upset about.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about getting them to 100 until later.
Like, I don't know what the big deal is, like, what they're fussing about.
Yeah, I don't know.
If it's going down, it should be at least a reason why.
Have they said anything to you?
No, my happiness is just going down.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know. Mine just keeps saying, we need more beds. We're having to sleep in shifts. And I'm just like, how the fuck are you sleeping in shifts? Like, there's so many beds. I don't understand. My happiness started going down a little bit too. I don't care. I'll deal with it whenever I get done with this, like with the game.
Well, it's part of it
combat
to get
initiated.
the.
Yeah, but I mean, there's like post-game stuff. Like I'll just deal with it later.
Detected. Gone.
I'd like to be able to work on it at the same time, but I just don't have enough time to do it.
Well, like, mine doesn't make any sense. I'm like, why?
Sweet.
I mean, the house is. They're perfect.
You are hiding because you fear death.
Yeah, I don't know. You can Google how to like know what they want. I'm sure there's a way that they can. You can be in, up, like informed what's going on and why they're
you
so whiny. That's probably what I'll do. It's just Google it later and see like if there's something that you can read, like talk to them about or something.
That's it.
What? Just because you're covered up.
Something useful here.
Is someone present?
There's some useful things in here.
How does my headphone sound, Chris? Is it poppy or is it sounding fine?
Sounds good.
Oh god dang it, move dance. I was reading online, and a bunch of people that were having the same, like, problem as me, they said if you connect your headset to your controller with a auxiliary cable, like, it, helps with the interference. They said that it could possibly be my, router is too close. I don't know if it's true, but I was just curious if it sounded any better.
Sweet.
All right, what the heck does she want?
Sensor reading detected.
Movement detected. Curious. It would appear my target has.
Who's there? This is
I thought I got turned around.
The Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up before you head out. You know those synths with the plastic faces? Ugh, they creep me the heck out.
I really gotta get her dumbass here.
I guess next time I level up, I need to get Cap Collector rank 2. That's what it is. I need to get bigger stores.
I'm pursued up.
Really?
Yep.
I'm just gonna ride the elevator 100 times until I can get this dumbass woman to follow me. Apparently, she's stuck in the elevator door. game's so stupid sometimes.
Yes.
This woman couldn't like take the elevator after me. She just stood there.
Huh? Six. If I have to get it.
You gotta get cap collector level 2.
Going up. Yeah.
Where's cap collector?
I gotta find out which one it's under.
Yeah, I don't know what my cap collector is.
Attention, this is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck. Thank you.
What was the mission?
My goodness, for the scribe's sake, I hope you haven't forgotten. You were assigned a scribe to protect while she collects data from a given location. Now, please tell me you were successful and the scribe is fine.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Here's payment for a job well done. Please, if you can spare the time for another patrol, come find me.
I can handle another patrol.
Good. Good. There's too much information out there, and it mustn't go to waste. The scribe will meet you on the ground, just below. Your mission is to escort and protect. I expect nothing less but success.
Did you finish up the Semper Invicta whatever quest?
No.
I don't know how to I don't know how to finish it. I've screwed up and I can't find out where
Proximity sensors.
I'm
green.
Supposed to go.
We're getting a 3-second ping back.
Internal monitoring active. Looks quiet.
Like I'm supposed to have some kind of I'm supposed to go find some kind of item or something. I don't remember really, but I have no idea where it is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, huh? Shoot him into space. I'll get it in a minute. Thank you.
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Yeah, have Semper Invicta. Support the Brotherhood Recon team. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go.
My happiness is still going down. Man, my defense in my town is ridiculous.
Really?
Yeah, it's 159.
Oh, nice.
I just got it set up now. So if anybody comes in on my town, I set up some sirens.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, my next mission I'm supposed to be doing, I can't really do.
Why?
Because my freaking, I'm at a point where if I do the wrong move or anything, I start losing people.
You could probably still do the other missions. You don't have to do the main story missions. I'm gonna do this one mission for the Brotherhood right now that I don't think is directly tied to screwing me out of my other endings. I'm just gonna go through here. I'm not gonna loot anything. I'm gonna come back later and pick up whatever might be here. If there's any, damn, I missed all over that. Oh. I missed this damn turret like four times and then Stranger showed up and took it out for me. I'm in this one area doing this, the Brotherhood mission, but I'm just gonna come back later if there's a magazine or whatever here. I'm just gonna rush through it so I can be done with it.
Going up. Third floor.
So you finished all of your side quests, Chris?
No, not yet.
Oh. I thought you said you finished all of them and you were...
No, I didn't do any of them. But the quest I'm at... is crazy.
To find here. Recover the flux sensor. Oops. Oh, here we go. Ah, dang it. Freaking went outside. I hate these freaking load scenes. Part of the job that I love. You gotta be more careful about running and opening doors.
Dude, I added a speaker. Now she's gotta go.
A speaker on what?
A powered speaker.
Wow.
I don't know what the heck it does. This shit's getting on my nerves. Cause all it does is buzz. Yeah, the part I'm at now, depending on what I do, I make an enemy.
Really? I don't think I'm there yet.
I shouldn't be, but, and I don't know what to do.
Damn, Dance. Time we throw a grenade.
Because, like, it shouldn't be here yet. Okay. Quest. I got so many daggone quests to do. Synth retention.
Yeah, I'm doing some of my quests now. I'm doing the one for Scribe Halen. I'm gonna cut it after this. I think I'm gonna start editing the videos. I edited video 20, and I cut out all the black loading screens. I couldn't get it to transfer, so I had to download it to my computer and then re-upload it. So I think I'm gonna just start doing that. It takes me longer though. But I can cut out all these freaking load screens. And that's worth it.
Yeah. I was talking to Jordan today.
I don't know who that is.
Mooney. He used to be one of Josh's friends.
Uh-huh.
He said he got banned on Black Ops 3 because a clan reported him, said he was cheating because he dropped a nuclear bomb on him.
Are those in the game?
Yep. Going 25-0. He's dropped one in every single game he's ever played. but they said it's not the people reporting said it wasn't possible. Because they're a clan and he beat their clan.
That sucks.
I don't know what to do here.
I heard that Elder Max got that scar on his face from going one-on-one with a death claw.
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Take this. The scribes are gonna love your find. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Once you're ready, come find me.
Affirmative.
Great. Here's the location. Get on it.
Oh, okay. So you just keep going the... Oh, no. I did Semper Invicta. But they just keep giving you quests. But I'm going to call this video quits. And I'll pick right back up in just a second. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, comment, and give us some tweets. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.